So Nigerian singer Wizkid is in Uganda at the moment, and amongst all the drama that's been emanating from that country that has to do with the singer's presence there, a lady has had a fallout with her man. She is accusing her, the said gentleman, of ditching her just to be among the tumult of crowd to first witness Wizkid's arrival yesterday. Her post below. Watch video here.